Barry Sheene, Man of the Year, congratulations from Drive-In.
Oh, thank you very much.
Barry, it's been a great year for you. Do you look back on one particular race as being the top one for you?
Yeah, I think probably the last race I rode in at Brands Hatch on October the 28th, I had a race with Phil Reed, who was this year's 500cc world champion. And it was really, there was everything in the race. It was interesting, it was really, really hard, and he beat me, you know, but it was such an enjoyable race and so hard that it doesn't make any difference to finish first or second. If you enjoy it, it's what it's all about.
You've normally been a lightweight rider, haven't you? How does it feel mounting one of these machines?
They're not a lot different. Probably the speed you get used to after a little while, after a few laps, but the main thing is the weight. You know, I'm not all that, well, not so strong anyway. And after, say, 10 laps of a 20-lap race, you really start to feel it. You know, your arms ache and your back aches and you think you're really getting old. But they're not that difficult to handle, really.
I must say that with all the publicity that the Formula 750 have been getting, doesn't it seem a shame to you that they haven't got world status, world championship status?
Well, yeah, really, because the series this year was exactly the same as a world championship race. It was on all the same circuits and more or less the same riders, yet it doesn't have the world championship status.
Doesn't make sense, does it?
No, it's silly, you know, because I think they should drop the very small class, you know, either the 50cc or a 125cc, and have the 750cc and promote it as Formula One in car racing.
Right. What about your own personal plans for next season? Can you reveal any?
Yeah, I can now, actually. I'm riding for Suzuki, the Japanese factory, on four-cylinder cc machines, and I'm going to Japan, when is it, the end of January, to test them, and if all goes well and the Japs are pleased and we're pleased, then we should race in all the Grand Prix.
Barry Sheene from All On Driving, good luck.
Thank you very much. Cheers.